Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, that is Indian Regional Recipes. In today's video, we are going to see one of my favorite desserts, banana chocolate pancakes. For that, I'm going to start with mixing all the dry ingredients. You have to steep all the ingredients, the dry ingredients. I'm taking one and a half cup flour, that is maida, and 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1/2 tablespoon baking soda, 1/3 cup of powdered sugar, and a pinch of salt. All these dry ingredients, as I'm showing you in the video, in a big size bowl. I'm going to sieve everything. Well guys, let me tell you, this is an easy and quick dessert recipe. If you have guests coming over, just impress them by cooking this recipe. Well, once you're done with the mixing all the dry ingredients, then start add all the wet ingredients. In wet ingredients, I'm adding 3 ripe bananas chopped into small pieces, and I'm also adding 1/2 cup melted butter. I'm using the same cup so that you can get an idea of the quantity. And I'm also adding 5 to 7 drops of strawberry essence. If you don't have strawberry essence, you can also add vanilla or whichever essence available at in your kitchen. And I'm adding milk. The batter consistency has to be a little runny, so you have to add milk accordingly. Keep whisking it. You have to ensure that there are no lumps. Once the batter is ready, heat up a pan, apply some butter, spread the batter, make pancakes in whatever size you prefer. When you see the bubbles are start appearing on the top side of the pancakes, that's the right time to flip it around, cook it about a minute. Remember an important thing, that whenever you make pancakes, please make a fresh batter. It will hardly take a minute. Fresh batter will always give you a good result, like fluffy and lightweight pancakes. When you're done with the pancakes, then take them into a plate, drizzle some chocolate syrup or honey. Before serving it to your guests, you can even put some ice cream on top of it and serve. It's completely your choice and your wish. Thank you so much for watching my channel. If you guys find it useful, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Also, do not forget to press the bell icon to get more notifications about my videos. The same video is available in 2 more languages, Hindi and Telugu. I'm going to leave the link below in the description box. Please find it if it's required. Thank you so much. We'll see you in my next video.